Officials are warning doctors to be on the lookout for possible cases of lead poisoning in children. They're linked to tainted pouches of cinnamon apple puree by the name Wanabana. Nearly two dozen toddlers in 14 states, including Texas, have been sickened. Symptoms can include headache, nausea, anemia, and changes in activity levels.